Hi everyone. So what I'm showing you here is how I searched for the image that I wanted to use for my drawing. So I went to Google and I typed in detailed bug drawing. When I clicked on images, you can see that there are so many options to choose from. The reason I use the word drawing is because it gives me this type of image where there's no background information, just the detailed image of the insect. There's grasshoppers, different types of beetles, ladybugs, there are ants. You can see here, this is a detailed image of a bee, and I really like all the details on the wings. Now, I already knew the insect that I had in mind, and I wanted to do a drawing of a dragonfly. I love dragonflies, they're my favorite insect. They remind me of my aunt, she also loved them too. So I'm scrolling through here, and I'm looking at all the different images that I can choose, and I decided to use one of the images that I found at the top. So I'm scrolling back up and looking at all these different images, and I think that this one here is the one that I'd like to choose. So this is going to be the inspiration for my drawing, and look at all that detail on those wings. So let's get started drawing.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
All the way, all the way.
And nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry.
Oh,
So what you're going to do here is you're going to take one of your leaves and you're going to place it underneath your drum. What I recommend doing is finding the side of the leaf that has the more raised texture and placing that side up. That way, that is the texture that you'll capture in this rubbing technique. What you're then going to do is you're going to grab your tool, whether that is a crayon or a color pencil. Those are the two main materials that I recommend for this process. And you're going to start by lightly rubbing over that area. You'll start to see that texture show through, and you can gradually add more pressure to get a more pigmented and bright color.
Tell you to run all the way, all the way. Remember to say, remember to yell.